not a fading dream. So let's talk about the first single, The Vision of Love,
yeah.
which is really a call for us to put fear aside and rise above and be our best selves.
Yeah.
What were you thinking when you were writing it and what inspired it?
That was probably the best explanation of it I've heard so far. It was one of those songs that we started writing it and the lyrics kind of went that way. And so we tried to make sure that we created these characters. There's these couple characters in the verse that people can relate to and that people are like, I know that girl. Like, I want to help that girl every day, but, or maybe I am that girl. Like, I wanted people to feel like they knew those people. And it is, it's a call for us to not be scared, not be worried about what people think, and not be afraid to offer up ourselves and to help people. And in small ways, it's not even a big thing, it's just hopefully I can help somebody out today.
The video takes it a step further where we see a boy being bullied and a girl who's really just too scared to join these other girls.
Yeah.
Can you talk about where the treatment came from and why you decided to go with a very literal interpretation and bring in the bullying?
When we were doing the video, and even that day, really, because even when we were doing the treatment for the video, it wasn't like, we're going to make this about bullying. It was just, that was one of the characters. And it was like, we had to put this character in a human form, and it just kind of became that. We made those characters in the song come to life. And it was very cool to work with actors, like real actors, in a music video, because I hadn't done that before. And they were incredible, and they killed it on every level, and all of them, they were really great, and they would like shed a tear, and it was very cool. So it wasn't meant for being a bullying thing. That was just one of the characters that are in the song, you know.
There's a lot of negative stuff out in the world. Is it
yeah.
important to you to put out a positive message?
Absolutely. I feel like I'm a positive person, and you know, the album is about love and the positive parts of it, but also you know, some of the negative things about it and how, you know, I'm still trying to figure out how to be a good husband and a good, you know, a good person, really. And the album is kind of that journey through life and love and in a relationship.